Charlie, I'm pregnant, living on 9th Street, right above a dirty bookstore off Euclid Avenue. Now stop taking dope, now quit drinking whiskey. My old man plays the trombone, works out at the track. He says that he loves me, even though it's not his baby. He says that he raised him up like he was on sun. He gave me a ring that was won by his mother. And it takes me out dancing every Saturday night. Hey, Charlie, I think about you every time I pass the filling station. On the counter, all the grease you used to wear in your hair. I still love that record, Little Anthony and the Imperials. Someone stole my record player. Oh, now how do you like that? And Charlie, I almost went crazy after Mario got busted. I went back to Omaha, live with my folks. Everyone I used to know was either dead or in prison. So I came back to Minneapolis. This time I think I'm gonna stay. Charlie, I think I'm happy. First time since my accident. I wish I had all the money we used to spend on dope. Buy me a used car lot, I wouldn't sell any of them. I'd just drive a different car every day, depending on how I feel. Charlie, for God's sake, if you want to know the truth of it, don't have a husband, he don't play the trombone. I need to borrow money to pay this lawyer, Charlie Hay. I'll be eligible for parole come Valentine's Day.